When I got home today from work, there was a Luna Moth that was trying to hatch, and I left it go for a little while, and he was still having trouble getting out of his cocoon, so I helped him get out. I tried to do it very, very carefully, and here is the video of him. He is deformed. His wings did not grow like they should have, and I think that's why he was having trouble coming out of the cocoon. But here's the video. There she is. I believe it's a girl. She is walking around, but her wings are, see how little they are? They are not formed right. Let's see if I can get a side view of her here. But she is alive, and we did help her out of the cocoon.